want to bring a face up here that a lot of y'all been seeing. Mookie Forbes, the young lion, has been leading the protest. His energy is raw. It's what the people need. He's helping kicking down barriers, paving a new way for the city of Albany.
Who has a voice?
I have a voice.
Who has a voice?
I have a voice.
Who has a voice?
I have a voice.
What do you want?
Justice.
What do you want?
Justice.
When do you want it?
Now.
Understand that the city of Albany did not hear our voice. Because what I heard y'all wanted was justice. But what they gave y'all was fluff. Now, when I say this, I mean they literally gave y'all fluff. When they said that they don't want no one choking anymore. I ain't never hear of a case of someone getting choked in Albany. But I heard of multiple cases where people were kidnapped. I heard of multiple cases where people were killed, where people were assaulted. This is what we're talking about. We are asking for justice. We are asking for justice to be served. Where Kimani Addison was kidnapped with his girlfriend, where the police officer slammed his girlfriend on the floor and broke her arm. We want justice for them. We don't want this situation to continue to be covered up where you pacify us with one single suspension where multiple officers were involved. We can't sit here and continue to just listen to this fluff that you give us where it fills our ears where we can't hear anything else. You drown out the actual voices of the people when you sit there and you make a public statement for PR by painting Black Lives Matter on Lark Street. Because if you cared about Black Lives Matter, why are all those police officers that helped that man kidnap that kid still on the streets? If Black Lives mattered to you, why is this still going on? Well, we know Greg McGee, the union president, this guy who you hide from the public. Why is it that you have two city councilors talking on this board, this Zoom meeting, with you and the chief of police instead of Greg McGee? We are trying to talk to law enforcement. He should be up there with David Soares and y'all. Not these two city councilors who we know already want to help us. But do you? We have a conspiracy going on of crooked cops who are working for Greg McGee as their gang leader. He protects them. He makes sure they don't get indicted. He put pressure on the district attorney and on the chief of police. And y'all allow it. Y'all write our bills like Article 50A into the laws, into our legislation, so you can allow these men to continue to run their gangs. Those is racist laws to hide racist people inside this racist system. But we are not dumb. We are not blind. Just how you build RICOs on us, why is no one rushing the prisons? Why is no one rushing these precincts? Get these criminals out of here. Even in the prison systems where you have COs on the job still working under indictments for murder. I seen it myself with my own eyes in Fishkill. Five officers were all charged with murder and they were still on the job, still getting paid, still bullying people, still known as the kill squad. And y'all let that happen. No, because we are the people who you harm. We are the people who you oppress. We are the people who feel this. And we are the people who sit here. And one people!
United.
One people!
United!
I don't hear y'all. Again, no justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
It does not matter if our crowd is big. It does not matter if our crowd is small. It does not matter if our crowd is old. It does not matter if our crowd is young. You shall hear us. You shall hear us. What do we want?
Justice!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
Martin Luther King said, I had a dream. I'm tired of dreaming because I'm woke.
Facts.
And it's so hard to be a black man in America woke because I see these criminals. Chief Hawkins, you see these criminals. You see them. The mayor said in her executive order that you have the duty You have the duty to enforce the law on the people you see doing wrong. I want Greg McGee indicted because he's running these cops. He allows them to do home invasions. He allows them to do murder. He allows them to kidnap and label it forced arrest. He allows this. He allows officers to walk around with 100 infractions. He is a gang leader. He controls the kitty and gang code, that means the money. Understand me, we are not blind. Understand me, we are not dumb. Overstand me, we come here and we demand justice.
Right.
Facts. Facts.
Right.
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
I'm on go.
Period.
People ask me how I keep this energy up. What makes me keep going? Because we gotta fight. We really have this system created, right? Where there's a side that's good and there's a side that's bad, right? And in order for the people to understand that the bad people, they try to manipulate the masses by speaking for the silent majority. Let me explain to you what the silent majority is. The silent majority is everyone that's not here, right? So they speak for the people that's not here, that don't come out, that don't pay attention to the news, that don't pay attention to politics, that only listens to the hypest music, that only cares about the new sneakers.
Nice.
That's who they talking about. They control their power. But understand, as long as we stand together as one people,
united,
they can't control us.